We started in a garage with nothing, even no tools. And it seems like a dream. When I come every day into the office, I see what we have now, and yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy. I met the other co-founder of the company, Raúl Verdú, in the university. And then we started working on a small rocket to try to reach 1 kilometer. We did it, and after that we said, okay, we go to do something bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. And at the end, we decided to create PLD Space and to start up. Technically, developing a rocket from the technical point of view has different type of complicated disciplines. One is propulsion. So developing from the ground up an engine is tricky.
We are using all the parts to the limit of its capabilities. If they don't have the maximum properties that we can specify, like for example, ultimate strength, wear rate, all that kind of parameters, we cannot comply with our task. So basically, if we fail in retaining the bolts, some connections could fail, and that could lead to a catastrophic event. Typically in space, you have to make sure that regarding the high vibrational environment, you have to maintain the torque of your bolts. We saw that the typical aeronautical wire lock that is used through the head of the bolts is a difficult one to implement, especially in small parts with difficult access in the structure. So we thought that maybe there could be another option that we could use, and looking for it, we came across Nordlock. We've successfully used them in basically the whole bolted connections of the engine, and they work really well. So the torque is kept in our firing testing. So we haven't seen any loosening of the bolts, and we are quite happy with them.